Are markets underestimating the risk of further easing from the Bank of England next year? We think so. Even though the bank adopted a neutral stance recently, we see downside risks to their 2017 growth forecasts, and we expect a 15 basis point rate cut in May.